Hello, and thank you all so much for coming to this meeting today. I know we're all a little busy, but I think this meeting is fairly important. So I want to start off by saying...
Is there anything we can get to drink around here?
Oh, and can I get something to eat, too? I'm a little hungos. Where's the bathroom? I gotta shit.
Who are you fucking people?
I'm a bird with a gun. You got $5 I can borrow.
Okay. Just dude, calm down. Wait a minute. Hold on. Hold on.
Excuse me. Why are we here?
Okay, look. The reason why I brought you all here is because the Foxy Boy has recently just hit 2,000 followers or whatever on Twitch, okay? And I'm looking, and as much as it pains me to say this, I'm looking for suggestions on how to improve the streams, okay? Look, I know I'm perfect and everything, but you know, there's always room for improvement, as they say. Now, do any of you have any suggestions that you might want to bring?
Boobs! Big mommy milkers! Big ol' hunkerinos! Yeah, baby! Big ol' boobs! Yes? Yes?
So, it's part of the name. We're boys, and I just don't think that it's gonna really fly.
Milk? I'll have some.
Mm-hmm.
Yes?
Okay, you know what? We're just gonna table that for right now. Any other ideas? Anything will do.
Listen, I'm a big fan of doing things old school, you know what I'm saying? But look, I've been watching some other VR chat streamers, and there's some guys out there that have been like playing Prison Escape. That seems like a cool idea we should totally do.
What if we just chill and do some sleepy streams, huh?
How does any of these ideas improve my image? Our stream, huh?
What about an action shoot game? You know, something like Overwatch, Apex, maybe even Fortnite. Yeah, bang, 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 dead. That could be fun.
Whoops.
I mean, I am amazing at, we are amazing at video games for sure, but like, have you seen recent VODs? We are dying left, right, and center every time we get a game that has the option to die. I don't think that shooty, bang, bang games are gonna really be a good idea.
But...
big butt shaking action with us just shaking it for hours on end with no dialogue in between.
Ooh, what if we have more of those random animation things that pop up? Yeah, like more of it, like constantly flooding it and just like enveloping the stream with like all those random animations that for newcomers really don't make a lot of sense, but you know how it is. And like more and more and more.
We need to make money. And if we don't think of anything better, we might have to go with the actual butt idea.
Bring back the classics, you know? Everybody loves the old boy, right? Right? Yeah,
bring me back!
Mainstream only, submissive and breedable. Desperate content for desperate people. Fortnite and Apex only!
Sleepy streams, more sleepy streams.
More VR chat streams, that's where the money's at, baby! More stolen ideas! Steal more ideas!
Big Daddy vibes!
More random shit! More random shit!
More Mikasa!
Okay, now look, I think we can all agree that idea is a stinker. Hey, bird with a gun, could you... Yep, okay, cool, you read my mind. So I'm not really hearing any good ideas. What were we talking about with Fortnite streams?
What if we just said thank you?
You know, instead of relying on the
powers of lust or being greedy or perhaps being too envious of other streamers, maybe we should just focus on the fact that our viewers, audience, whatever you want to call it, brought us here. And we should just focus on thanking them. That will make the stream better and everybody will be happier for it.
It's not a bad idea, even if it isn't sexy. Ugh. I guess it's not a bad way to grease the wheels. I guess we could take a shot at it.
You know, technically I did that first, you know, it's actually my idea. So yeah, I think it's a good idea.
Eh, whatever's easiest.
I'm hungry.
You know, I think you're right. I think we should say thank you.
Yes. That's the answer. Thank you. Thank you so much for being here with me. Thank you for all the comments, the follows, the bits, the whatever, just the support. Because obviously, I couldn't have gotten to this milestone without your support, and it's just been so much fun getting here. I don't know how long all this will last, but it's so much fun, you know? And I hope it lasts forever, but you never know. And if you don't know, then you should really thank the people that have helped you along the way before it's too late. So thank you so much for helping me get here, and I hope to do more for you in the future, whatever that may be. So thank you so much for watching. Thank you so very much. Okay, I think we're done here, yeah? Alright, I think we've done all of our thanks and stuff, so I gotta go back out to the stream. I'll see you guys in a little while. Oh, and if I didn't make it clear, this is all a reference to the seven deadly sins. I'm Pride, there's lust, greed, you can figure it out when you watch the VOD later. Bye! Hi. How's it going? Hi, how you doing? Welcome. Hi, thank you. I have been sitting on that video for a lot longer than you think. So welcome into the thingo. Thanks so much for following and being who you are. I appreciate it. That was weird at first, but it was. A lot of no context there. You may remember if you were here with me a long time ago when I hit my first 1,000 subscribers or followers, whatever the word is with Twitch, I did a very self-masturbatory sort of visual thing. So I thought it would only be appropriate that I would do another, this time with a lot less actors. Thank you Zadvia, for following me. Thanks for, so much for being here for as long as you've been. Same thing with all of you here in the chat. I very much appreciate it. It's been a lot of fun. Because I got here to 2,000 followers, I thought I'd do something a little different today. Obviously, with this video opening, it's very, very, very different. Found the Mikasa thing funny. Yes, of course I would shoot. I would shoot my boyfriend. I think it, you know, it goes without saying. I'm gonna do some things a little different this stream. I'm going to tell you about the secrets of the stream. If you could, you know, call it secrets. I'm gonna kind of show what's kind of going on behind the scenes and whatnot. I mean, this is not one of your normal VR chat streams or whatever, where I run around and scream at Mikasa or anything like that. This is more of like what I do, and hopefully this evening Do you get to defeat the baby? We're going to talk about all the redeems as of current. I've got two new ones in there, but you'll notice right now, nothing is on. The only thing you can do is I am here. So you can't summon the baby. You can't do anything. Did I miss the thing? You did, but that's okay. At the hour mark, I'll rerun the thing. Or whenever we feel like it's the appropriate time. Not to mention the VOD will be up and whatever, provided I don't do anything crazy or something wrong happens. But don't worry. Yep, so as you can see, Zodpip, car doesn't work. None of it works. None of it's on. So, you know, a lot of streamers are out there. They have really crazy, cool stuff. And I've had to learn about what they do the hard way through research and whatnot, and I think it's yeah, you can do that, skaters. There's a lot of streamers out there that do a lot of crazy stuff, but they don't talk about it, and I don't think it's not necessarily out of secrecy or anything like that. It's just like they don't think about it, or don't have the opportunity to, or maybe it's not during big events or whatever. I don't know. So I thought it's only fair that I show what I'm doing, and hopefully you can learn something through it. Oh, you don't want me to? Do you not want me to have transparent limbs? I can change clothes. Let's change clothes. Let's see here. We'll change you to some more recent attire. How about that, huh? That work for you? No transparent limbs this time. Let's see. What was I doing? Okay. So, anyways, primarily, most of you are probably wondering about, like, the baby, the wacky stuff that comes up on stream, and I use this thing called Mix It Up. It's a tertiary bot. Here, this is Mix It Up. Let's see if I can get this going. So, this is a neat little bot, as you can see here. It runs in the background. While I stream, it is also the primary thing I use to look at Twitch chat and, oh, I can see who's all here, whatnot. It's a really cool bot. It's very light. It doesn't take up anything. This is what I do, to use these little fun things that come up on stream.
So hi YouTube, hi YouTube. Maybe I'll put this on YouTube. I don't know. Mix it up. It's free. I'm going to talk about a few things today. And if you want to know what I'm using at any point in time, you can do exclamation point how, and it'll give you links to all the stuff. And the first link will be this Mix It Up bot. Let's obviously go into some of the commands, and I'll start turning them on so we can test them out. So right here, you see these little commands here. We can start off with the easiest one, the more fun one that I like a lot, and it's fruit. So I'm going to as you can see right here, these are all these little different commands. These will all make something pop up on the screen, and take your screenshots now of all the fruits that you like, as these are all the ones that I have, right? So I'm going to go ahead and turn them on. All right, it's official. Now you can spam any of these words, and they'll pop up. Now, obviously, I can't have them going off all the time, so I have timers on them. As you can see kind of behind me here, there's some timers here. So these have 360, so that's an hour plus. So, yep, there's your pineapples. How did you know what we were doing? Uh-huh. Pomegranates, fruit. There you go. Get ready for it. Pomegranate, yes. Do I have avocados? I do have avocados. There was a couple of other fruits I wanted, but I didn't have the green screens for them. So I go around on the internet and I look for stuff such as green screen apples and pineapples and everything in the air. I originally wanted to do like a fruit ninja thing, but I couldn't get something without having to make it. So I just thought, just throw up these things up on screen. I really like the fruit because they're silent and they just happen. And then it's really confusing for people. Eggplant, is that a fruit? I don't know. Strawberries. So let's take a look here. We'll go ahead and look at apple real quick. Oh, it didn't pop up. Okay, let's do a little something different then. Joe's here.
Joe's here.
All right, so let's do this. And then we'll change it up. Oh, wait, hold on. Okay, now you can see things. Now you see a shitload of things running in the background. I've got a fairly decent computer, so it allows me to do some crazy stuff. But yeah, so this is Mix It Up. This is what a little panel for my command look like. I've titled it Apples. I put it in a group over here. That's your little chat message right up here. So if anybody types in the word apples or apple, it'll cause the trigger. And because I'm smart, I have it on a little timer here. You can see it right there. Right. I'll tell you what, guys. I'm gonna unlock the command. So if I unlock the command, right, and I can just, go ahead and do zero? Oh no, that's not a zero. All right, I'm gonna let you guys spam it. So let's press save. And now you can just type in apples. And I think you can just spam it and it'll all come up. It's screwing it up. That's interesting. All right. Yeah, so if you type it in, it's funny, right? I'll let that be for the rest of the evening, just because it's fun. Now, you're probably wondering what's this little overlay image / video thing? Well, if you click over here and look at it, it's a video. And specifically, it's a WebM video. It's a WebM video that has a transparent background. This is not a green screened thing. It's not like I'm playing a actual green screen video and then chroma keying out the video on screen in real time. No, I have just made a WebM that is transparent. As you can see, any damning evidence? Users, Foxy Boys, document, WebM, mix of fruit, WebM, apples.webM, good. I haven't doxed myself. Tutorial stream, that's kind of what it is, Miles, and you should pay attention, because some of this stuff could be very useful to you specifically. Hopefully, maybe. I used a media player the other day and the loop GIF as an avatar for my stream. There you go. So this little segment right here, it shows that I can control volume, the size. I keep all my GIFs, or I make all my animations to be 1920x1080. The duration down here, fade in and out animations. And I just only got here. Don't worry, the VOD will be up later. But this is mix it up, right? So I do all this. That's kind of the basics of these particular commands. This is right here. I can never stream. LOL. World. Yeah, you caught me. I'm in world one's world optimized box. Kind of had to. This is just one of the commands. If you'd like for me to explain more in details, or you have any questions while I'm going through this, please just, you know, type it in chat. I'm a bad teacher, so I have no idea really how to teach this kind of stuff, so forgive me if we have any issues here. These are the easy ones. These are the fun ones, right? I really like the fruit. I think they're a little nice addition. They're quiet. They don't do anything. Now, but have you ever known me to be a quiet person? I am constantly screaming. I am constantly yelling. And there is shit on screen all the time, right? So let's move on to some of the things that are fun and adorable. And that is in my little section right here called the High Command. The High Command is like just kind of what happens that maybe has sound, or it's like very distracting or whatever. So what I'm going to do now is showcase to you all of the current WebMs and talk about them a little bit, and why they're there, what's going to happen to them, so on and so forth. Now, you probably all know of the baby, so let's just go ahead and get that out of the way. Where is the baby? Baby fight. So, right here, I'm going to undo that. And if you type in baby in the chat, I think things will happen. And we can talk about what baby. Now, one of the hard, fast rules of this silly program is, even though that's a good one. So here's the baby. I always scream, please use WASD to fight the baby. I've been gaslighting you guys the entire time. There was never a way to defeat the baby. This is just a simple animation that I made for Joey J. Rue. But because for some reason we oh my god, you guys are not happy. You're not happy that I've been gaslighting you. I had always had plans, and I don't know, I might do it. I've had plans of making it randomly generate this baby, and then one out of a million times a big boss baby will happen, but I've never gotten around to it. I'm sorry. I feel even more defeated now. How could this happen? Well, I've been telling you guys from the get-go, I'm a liar, and I'm a terrible person, but it's so much fun having the baby come up on stream, and I go, WASD, you can do it, and saying Mikasa, like, oh, I've defeated the baby, you know, all this sort of stuff. Oh no, you couldn't have beat the baby. Who could have possibly known? But yes, I made that baby animation for Joey J. Rue. Joey just had their baby, and for some dumb reason, we started the joke that he should name his baby Undertale 2. And as you can see, there's a lot of Undertale in that and the baby. Joey had the baby, yeah, a long time ago.
but you can beat the baby. Now, for those who are here in the future, and if the baby comes up on stream, I'm gonna lie. I'm gonna tell you, fight the baby, WASD. It's up to you guys, the secret crew right now, to keep the lie going. Keep it fun, right? Keep it funky and fresh. Let's see, you know, see who we can trick into typing WASD into the chat. Baby's done. So let's, oh wait, I tested it again. Oh shoot, well, here it is again. Bam. WASD. There you go. Now, did I just accidentally unlock that command? No, so it should be good. It should be good. All right, so let's go back through this kind of alphabetically, if you don't mind. Maybe this time. Okay, so 2D Fighter Boy. You may know him. You can type in the word fight, and he'll come up on the screen over here somewhere. 2D Fighter Boy. Yep, there he is. You see that little animation down below of like this progress bar? I was bored as fuck. And I was like, I can do this. And I had this whole plan of, making this into like some sort of actual like fighting thing. I was gonna have me fight some other people, but what can you do? Now it's a bit of an older animation. Obviously I'm using an older avatar there, but you know, life changes and I spent too much time and effort to redo that. This one's gonna haunt my dreams. Butter. You're probably very familiar with this particular meme. It's the butter fight.
Add butter.
I made that one for Potato Foxy. Potato Foxy had contacted me. We were just hanging out one night and he's like, man, she was like, I just want some animations on screen like you got. And I was like, okay. And then I looked at their sound alerts and Add Butter was there, so I made it. And then Potato is a lot more popular than me and their chat is popping off. So people kept spamming Add Butter and then she had to turn that shit off. So I've ended up using it. It's not often that it gets called up on my stream. Like in the last 5 streams, I haven't had any butter related incidences. Granted, if you don't know the word and we're not talking about butter, why would that pop up, right? Let me just move a few things here. Okay, great. So up next is Bacon Item. You might be familiar with this one. I made a wonderful, you do amazing work. Thank you, Bacon Acquired. I spent 6 months on a video called the Foxy Boys. There's a visual novel of furry fucking, I don't remember what I called it. And I spent 6 months on it. I don't remember the title of it. A Night with the Boy, a furry visual novel. I made this whole visual novel and you could get certain items in the novel depending on where you played and what things you did. And at one point I say, oh my God, thank you so much. You saved my bacon. Item received bacon. It's a shit joke. It's there. Now, Obi, we'll get there. Blood. Okay, hold on. So let's go ahead and turn on the other items here. We got the blood item. So there you go. There's the blood. Let's see. We got to go all the way down here. Molotov item. That's right. And then don't forget the gun item. Am I forgetting one? Blood, Molotov, gun, no. I think those are all the items you get. Yep. Now, what's great about that visual novel is that I researched visual novels and got like all these assets for visual novels and I just, you know, really had a lot of fun with it. Kinda. It did take me 6 months to make and I did it twice. I threw out the first one. Let's see. What else? Oh, Barry. I had watched all of the TV show Barry, an HBO film series, starring Henry Winkler And hi, ahoy, I'm new here. Well, welcome. Things are very different this stream. So welcome to some secrets. Barry is a great TV show about a serial killer. Bill Hader. It's about a serial killer who wants to become an actor. He's a very weird individual. But one of the things I liked in their first set of episodes was the title sequence, where it would be just him talking mid-sentence, and then bam, his name would pop up on screen, telling you what the deal was. So if you type in the word title, not Barry. You get a title sequence. So yes, so what you're walking into is me telling you all the secrets of shit that'll happen on stream next time, anytime that you're here. So let's go ahead and get rid of this one then, because a lot of people loves it. Bees. Now, I had to change this one from bees to bee because people kept doing it at really bad times. It's actually just bee. So here we go. Here's the little bee. Typically, I have the bee come on stream. I hear the music and I start screaming. So here is that little bee. How you doing, little bee? You doing all right? You doing good? What you up to? Anything in particular? You found any flowers to pollinate? Yeah? No? Oh no, there's bees everywhere. There's bees everywhere. Oh no. What's happening? I don't have the energy for this today. Now, bee is an annoying fucking thing to have on stream. So sometimes, you know, you got to change things up. A lot of this stuff can be very annoying, so I definitely like to remind people that I put a timer on it. And no, that's not 360 seconds. That's more like an hour plus, exactly an hour. And I change stuff like that all the time, depending on who comes in and says, "Ooh, let me spam all the stuff." Okay, this is a new one. I haven't even tested this one out. This one's called Big Shot, because it's, you know, Spamton.
Sometimes it feels like I'm just a
Big Shot.
Well, shoot. Oh, I don't know. Sometimes I have funny ideas that I'm like, oh, I can do this, and then I do it, and then I forget about it. That one's new. I made that one a couple of days ago. Yeah, definitely before the weekend. More on detail. Deltarune stuff. Okay, now we can talk about the Black Parrot. So Black Parrot, very nice person, very good streamer. We're going to have a fight. And we're going to have a fight on this day. Saturday, 29th of February, A Bunch of Idiots presents Virtual Reality Boxing, a Twitch stream of Battle Royale. See your favorite streamers fight, bite, and scream at each other in a once-in-a-lifetime live event. Doors open at 3 p.m. Saturday, 29th of February, 3 p.m. Central Standard Time. So come on in and do that. Black Parrot, they're a nice individual. They're a very cool individual. Now, somebody you really want to learn the secrets of their fucking streams, that's the guy you want to talk to, because he is visually a shitload better than I am. He uses a different bot. I'm using Mix It Up. He uses Firebot, if I'm not mistaken, and he designs a lot of the aspects of his streams. I'm jealous. I'm absolutely jealous of his work. It's kind of amazing. Now, obviously, he doesn't do the wacky stuff as I do. He's a little bit more of a calmer demeanor, and it's represented in his streams. While I'm, I don't know if chaotic would be the correct terminology, but I definitely have a problem with my brain. So, yeah. But Black Parrot, he's coming to my stream. He was just, like,
I immediately thought, oh no, he's gonna be like not wanting to hang out with me because I'm so loud and brash. Turns out, complete opposite. Really like the guy. He's been a lot of fun to hang out with. He's one of the good ones. All right, so let's move on to this next one. Now this one, I might have to take down because unless I make sound behind it, the YouTube copyright place goes, mm-mm, no, we don't like it. We don't like it. So when I upload it to YouTube, it goes, we're just gonna mute that part of the audio real quick, okay? So I'm gonna play this. I'm assuming the VOD might mute it, so I'll just be a little quiet beforehand and afterwards, and then I can cut it out of the video for the VOD or whatever. So let's get it on. This is Bling Bling. So type it in whenever you're ready. This is the word bling. See, that's a fucking good little jam, right? Like, it's fucking cute. It's wonderful. I like it. I like it a lot. It gets me a little bit in trouble on YouTube. Not that it doesn't, like, copyright strike me or anything like that. It just says, hey, we've muted this audio, or it cannot be played in certain countries. So I might have to take that one down, even though I like it a lot. I'm just still going to keep working with it. You'll also notice that certain things that come up on stream, such as fan favorite pizza time, just like Zodfia is now pointing out right here, I sing with it. And that usually avoids any copyright strikes because it's transformative media. However, the Bling Bling song, I have tried singing over it and screaming behind it and whatever, it doesn't matter. That one's just too identifiable. So, you know, here we go. So up next, let's see, we had the blood item. Now we have the bone. Now probably a lot of you are going, what do you mean bone? This never comes up. No one ever uses this. This is an Obi Dawina quote that I made for him and his stream. He wrote it, he apparently wrote it in some Discord chat and then has it in his quote system, quote log thing, whatever. And I made it for him and I've just kept it. And I think it's only popped up once or twice on stream because who talks about a singular bone? So let's get it on. Okay, now it's on. Here it is whenever it happens, you know?
My bones may be brittle, but my ass is soft.
And that is the AI-generated voice of the Metal Gear Solid dude, Solid Snake. That one I like. It's really stupid and a little off. The next one is something that I do when I have a bot raid. However, because of the protections that I've put in place, I have yet to need to use it. So often, you know, you type in the word, you go on Twitch and you type in the word furry or anything like that, it could easily be a target. And when I'm saying a target, it could be either a hate raid where somebody, where a group of people come in and say a bunch of terrible words, or somebody uses follow bots and they follow bot you. You want to avoid that because if suddenly you get 1,000 new followers in one day, that could get your account banned because you don't want to have people, you know, you avoid people paying for followers And that's a little sus. It's happened to a lot of us streamers. Oh God, I said us streamers, but I guess that's what I am these days. Be like, oh no, honey, you know, you're not that good, right? Exactly. Now, it happens a lot, so Twitch doesn't really care at first, you know, like, whatever. So you need to use tools to remove bots from your streams. Let's see if I can pull this up. Okay, so here's my little stream. Oh, hi there. Wait, am I looking the wrong way? There way. Hi, how you doing? This is something that you should really be using. It's called Twitch Tools by Commander Root. What this guy does, and this is just like all his own thing, he aggregates known bots, because what happens is somebody goes, okay, I need 1,000 bots, and they'll go pay $1 and they'll get a bunch of bots, and then they'll come spam follow you the entire time. Pat the chat. Hold on, baby. Now this tool is really good. You click this little thing called follow remover here. You log in with your Twitch. Thinks about it for a second, and it pulls up all your followers, right? So it's thinking about it right now. Here's all my followers. I have apparently 2004. It was a good year. Commander Root is awesome. Takes forever to ban them all, but it is worth it, right? So as you can see right here, oop, let me see if I can get out of the way here. It'll show you right around here, you know, total followers. Follows from disabled account. Okay, so I have one of those. So somebody got banned on Twitch or whatever, and I can remove that follow. Follows from chat banned accounts, zero. I'm doing good right there. Follows from known bot accounts, right? That little brown thing right there. And so I follow only cute furries with my latest follow, and I didn't even thank them. So hi, thank you. I am a cutie pie. So, like, you can use this tool, and if it has a bunch of known accounts, it'll give you the option to remove said known accounts. So if you get followed by 1,000 people, it'll automatically remove all 1,000 people from your list. So let's go ahead and just remove this one known account. Yep, this is fine. Bye-bye. Removing the follower. Done. Done. And then if I refresh the page, I should have 2,000 and whatever that number was. Was it 3 or 4? Yeah, now I have 2003. Right? Boom. Use this. Also, this is a great tool if you want to do a credit sequence like I did in the video that some of you may or may not have seen at the very beginning of this. Really nice tool to find all of your followers in a list. Now, that said, this is in case you get follow botted. Lots of times with follow bots, they don't say anything in your chat, right? They don't say anything in your chat, so let's pull this back up. So I have this thing called Bot Raid, and I have two of them just because I did two different things. Let's see. Oh, right, okay. So I think I can, I can show this command, but let's see if I can actually go back. Hold on. It is events. No. Where is it? Action groups. Okay, great. High command. Nope. Scenes. Yeah, hate raid. Okay. Let's take a look at this real quick. Okay. So, beep boop, I'm a bot. Yeah, Encoy, you're a pretty big streamer. Do you use Mix It Up bot? I don't know if you do. It's pretty fucking solid. But you probably automatically know, there's ways to follow, different ways to stop hate raids. But this is mine right here. So when a hate raid comes up, I can press a button and a chat message will go bot. And it'll play that little video that I'll show you in a little second. It'll wait 2 seconds. And it'll change it to emote only, because that way you can stop people from spamming terrible words that can get you in trouble. You know, no racism, no homophobia, whatever, you know, it doesn't matter. It'll stop that by putting it in emote only. I use Seribot. It's pretty cool. Yeah, Seribot is another tool that really helps stop a lot of the hate bot stuff. But Seribot and Commander Root are always working on the new stuff, and new stuff is always coming out. I mean, beep boop. So yeah, emote only comes on, then followers only come on, right? And then I also change it to unique chat, just because I don't think I necessarily need it. You know, I think you can spam emotes no matter what. And emotes are safe because, you know, Twitch approves them most of the time. You know, poor Galatagan. Oh, yeah, he's a boss. Oh, thank you very much, Encoy, for the congratulations. As you can tell, I'm taking my little 2,000 follower special to reveal all my secrets. So anyways, this one stops the better emote TV emotes, whatever. I don't trust it. So, you know, I make sure those are stopped. And then I also clear the chat. You know, so it automatically, if somebody did happen to get a negative word in there, is Foxy exposed so quickly? Well, Encoy, when are we going to get the exposed video of you, huh? When are you going to tell us your secrets? Come on. All right. And then also, while this happens, instead of, when you get a bot raided, you don't want to react, right? You don't want to be fuel for the fire. As I say this, the bot raid's going to come any second. But you don't want to show reaction, and a good way to stop that reaction is to run a Twitch ad, right? So we run a Twitch ad. But say my followers or subscribers here don't get ads because they subscribed. I need my VTuber pets and mansion for a mandatory apology video. Hell yeah. So, that said, if you are a subscriber to me, you're not going to get the ads, right? You're not going to get the ads. You don't need the ads. Whatever. So this is what plays when the bot raid happens. So none of the commands will work. It's just going to be just the thing. And you guys can't cause it or anything like that. It should be just me. Let's see if I do this.
Unusual activity detected. Unusual activity detected. Unusual activity detected. We're sorry for the interruption. We are noticing some unusual activity regarding your account. Please complete the CAPTCHA on your screen to continue. Thank you. To ensure the safety of you, the viewer, please select a picture with a sunflower. We're sorry. Please choose the picture with a sunflower. We're sorry. You have chosen incorrectly. As an alternative, we will input your credit card details here.
Oh, no way.
We will automatically use the credit card details saved in your browser to help confirm it is you. Thank you. Your details have been confirmed.
Oh, good.
A charge of $420 will be applied to your account. Thank you for using Twitch.
So, a friend of mine and Kendall's wife as well, Boogs Brutal and her husband, Kendall, they helped me make that one. There's an alternate version with Kendall's voice where instead of her, Boog saying a sunflower, he just screams in the background, a sunflower! It's very good. So yeah, so if you're subscribed and I get bot raided, you get something while I kind of figure it out. As you can tell, it took a bit of time. So that's a good one. I really like that one. So if you get bot raided, that's what you need to do or have something set up like that. Is if you ever get bot raided, don't worry about it. Put on emote only mode on and put it on break, run an ad, you know, let them all go. You know, one of the other things is I have alerts up there in the corner too, like follow alerts. Like I'll come up on screen and go, hi, thanks for following the Foxy Boy. That'll just go spamming it off into the distance. So I turn that off when that happens. So yeah. The stream needs even more screaming. Well, I try. One of the things that I don't know if I like this one anymore. It has backfired on me multiple occasions, but this one's just congratulations. So, screaming is fun. I love the scream. Screaming is always good for me. If you type in the word congratulations, balloons and confetti happen everywhere. It's pretty great. Twitch screaming, salute. Oh, is it? There it is. Yes, that's right. I changed it to salute, right? That's right. I did change it to salute. Champagne. It's the same as oh, no, it's congratulations. Never mind. Vintage champagne. Absolutely new. All the things to do. I don't know the words to the song. It hasn't happened a lot.
Good.
It's fun, isn't it? Yeah, I just made that one day, found that song. It's like it's like a public domain New Year's Eve songs. So whatever, found that one, liked it, put it in the system. Now I want champagne. Now, this one is based upon the fact that Mikasa and I were talking about Offenhaus one day, and we fucking, like, talked about it for way too long. I've talked about it on stream. Joey J. Rue's entrance is based on an Offenhaus thing.
Chicken in a basket.
Chicken in a basket's off of it. It's funny. It's older internet humor. Woo! Some of you might be too young for it. Some of you might be too old for it. It may have just never crossed your internet thing. But there was this animated, legendary video back in the early 2000s called Offenhaus. Back when in the days where random did equal funny. And shit, that video still holds up as funny. But yeah, it's wacky. It's wonderful. It was a good time. So I made the chicken in the basket thing based upon that. All right, now this one I made recently because you guys, Zodfear, Kendall, Spooty, Scatters, Tizrock, helped me get afford a portable air conditioning unit, which will be coming next Monday during these hot months because I do not have one and I'm a piss baby when it comes to being hot. So let me turn this on real quick. Sorry, I forgot. Fuck yeah, you did. Fuck yeah, you did. So with you guys' help and donations, I am going to have a portable AC unit that will hopefully do this in my house. Don't worry, Clorox bleach is good for you, Nuke. So I really like these sort of things. Kind of interrupts the stream, kind of doesn't. I don't know. I think it's fine. So that's, So this is definitely an interesting combo. That's my animations of bringing it on screen. A green screen of air blowing, another green screen of the chill thing coming on, and a tradition, and another green screen of the fire animation transition. Sounds like my microphone. It sure does. I could sleep to that, right? It's not too bad. Okay, now, one of you, if you want to be a brave soul, because this will time you out for 10 minutes. I'll untime you out, but this one's bad. So I've noticed a shitload of furries keep going into streams and saying, you know, horrible, sexy, you know, sexual things, whatever. I'm gonna turn this on real quick. I don't like it. You know, I don't like it. Oh, there it is. I wonder if timing you out, Kendall, removes your fucking moderatorship. So I put this in there to make fun of them, right? Because it's a funny joke. Yep, it totally removed your moderatorship. Oh, fuck, Kendall, sorry. All right, hold on. Wait, hold on. Can I block Kendall? No, that's not what I want. Uh-oh. Oh, shit, Kendall. Well, fuck. Oh, no, wait. Still here. Okay, you're still... I don't want to open up guest star. Untime out. There. Okay, good. All right. Gone forever. Bye, Kendall. I'll make you a moderator after the stream. Fuck, I forgot that it kicks you out of the moderatorship. But yes, okay, so I'm tired of people coming in here saying, oh, bottom, come, splooge on me, daddy. I don't want that. You know, I don't want that horse shit away. I just want to be a furry. I don't want to be, you know, let me show you my peepus. You know, there's plenty of other streamers that do that. That's not for me. You know, I'm just a dude that happens to want ears and a tail, right? I don't need to be whatever this is. So that's why I have that one. I haven't thought of other things yet because, like, so many furries, I've been taught that it's just okay to come into a stream and call the stream a bottom or whatever. So I haven't, like, I don't want to, like, block them immediately because they might just be okay. They just don't know how to talk to people. So I haven't done anything with that. I definitely have plans for it, though. It's like, you know, someone, oh, you cool to bottom, or the one I really want to go for is, you know, the young anti-furry people, which they're all under the age of 15. They go, oh, you're fatherless, and I just want to do something. I haven't figured it out. What about Cutie? Well, that's okay. See, I'm all about Cutie. Cutie Pie is all fine. Yeah, I don't give a fuck about that shit. It's when you start talking about your peen and how you're sad in your room alone. That's when we get into trouble. Okay, this one, I have no idea why I made this. I made this really drunk late at night because I watched one American Dad clip on YouTube Shorts with some fucking Subway Surfers on the bottom of it, and it just made me laugh, and then I made it drunk and it worked. So I'm surprised I did it. No father, blam, no dad, fine, boom, there you go. So anyways, if you type in tacos.
I'm so sorry, Del Taco.
The scene is some guy named something similar to Del Taco gets shot, and he just says that, and I just thought it was funny. I don't even like American Dad or Family Guy, but there you go, right? Okay, this one is thanks to Kendall and Boogs. They told me what an elote was, buttered corn. So I made this for Boogs and their stream, and then I just kept it as well. So if you type in corn, this will happen. Maze, thanks Zodfair for being a champion.
You are my most favorite creation. Fire!
That sound clip is from Terminal Montages. A video about something about Kirby. Really like that guy. Amazing. Very beautiful, huh? Okay. Now next, this one's a long one. This is a long one. This was too long. I've got to change it up. It's a minute. But what happens here is if you type in evil, I proceed to do my evil laugh and stuff, right? And this talks about all the things I did. I made this specifically for the official gaming bros. Nice person, absolutely nice person. They came in the chat and they were like, spam the thing, I know all the secret words, bam, 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 bam. Like, he just wanted to get them all done with right out of the way. And he was bothering me, so I made this. Because shortly before this, I changed all the keywords that he knew, changed them up, and I gave this dramatic evil speech calling him out. I was like, you, not to mention some other people as well. I said, you can't win here. I'm in control. Whatever, there's some YouTube clip into it. Yes, as you can tell, it goes on a little longer than I want. It's a solid minute so I can pontificate about my evil. Wait for the Batman music, and then hot swipe. Now, there we go. Now, the next one, nobody uses it, because when the fuck are you going to talk about ferrets? Right? And there's just a little ferret thing. Because, like, I can't remember who I was showing it. It's like, how to make one of these things. And I found a green screen of the ferret thing. I don't know. So yeah, ferrets are dope. Ferrets are dope. Love ferrets. Now, that one's just cute. Just cute. I don't know. You say, put that one in your back pocket and you spam it on me later. Now, I've told you all these secrets. Now, I you know, it's just look at me. Look at me. This is just between you and me. Don't spam it. Save it. Wait for the perfect moment. You can do better than just to spam. Right? Don't be a young person. Oh, let's do it all now. I will ferret. You'll ferret in the future. Wait for the right timing. Okay, this one. Has it been an hour? Okay. All right, you waited your turn. Now, this one I like. I did it. I don't know why it all works. But you all know that I'm a big fat fucking liar. I lie to your face all the time. I don't do it out of malice. I do it for fun. And hopefully you understand that I'm lying to you all the time, okay? Look, here's your TV show. Enjoy the TV show. Now, because of that, I like it when somebody says they want to speak about the truth. This shit happens. So whenever the truth gets revealed, or whenever I'm telling a lie, you should tell the truth, and then this happens. I'm only going to say this once, but if you've watched my content, maybe that's a reference to something. I don't know. Anyways, let's move on. I don't know how I feel about this. This one's an experiment. I haven't figured out how to use it yet, but I made it one night. If you type in the word, ooh, shit's going to happen. Let's see, where's it going to come from? Of course, you know, it's all about the Hotline Miami. OOH. There you go. You can't have question marks on the thing. Okay, so we heard this little sound. So that's supposed to give me enough time to move out of the way.
Ooh. I'm not sure how I feel about that.
Well, I don't know how I feel about you.
Mm-mm.
No, get out of here. So I don't know what I'm gonna do with that. I've really toyed with the idea of having myself come out on stream and just having a conversation with it, but the likelihood of it working every time is really bad. So that's the best one I've got so far. Now this is another one that Kendall kind of convinced me to do. This one's KonPi. I think Kendall is the other one that knows about this one. KonPi is Japanese for cheers. And whenever it comes up on screen, you'll see it. Now, it's a little bit older, you know, with the avatar situation, but it's still me to some degree.
Hey, KonPi!
KonPi! And that's KonPi in Japanese. Get out of here. Yatta! Okay. We're going to come back to this one. We see this one right here. We're going to come back to this one because at the end of this, I'm going to show you how to make one of these because it's actually not well documented online exactly how to do this to get the transparency things for your streams in a nice light way. So we're going to come back to this. In my Discord, you can actually find this thing right here if you're anxious for it. So like I said, we're going to come back to that one. Light switch. Fairly easy concept right there. Oh, hey, Vincey!
A raid?
Like a police raid? Like a police raid. Thanks, Vincey, for raiding me. I think you were with Rarebind earlier. As you can see here, Vincey, I'm doing a tutorial stream for my 2,000 follower thing. I'm revealing all my secrets. Thanks, Vinci, for coming in and hanging out with me. And the lights turned off. There you go. Thing. That thing. Thingy. Vinci, you were very nice. Now, you also notice, guys, that I didn't touch anything. I didn't type in anything into the chat, and he got shouted out. And he got shouted out twice. Right? Oh, well, now here's Rampon. Okay.
Uppies. I went too far. Thanks for the raid.
Oh, my goodness. So, hopefully we can time this right so the join follow thing is done. Okay, that's out. Let's see if we can time this right to where the bot, this mix it up bot, automatically shouts out the people that follow, raid. Ooh, is it gonna do it? Is it gonna do the right thing? Let's see, Rare Bun's my tester today. Are we timing this out right? Come on, you silly little bot. You gonna do it? Probably not. Okay, well, whatever. Rare Bun's cool. You like Rare Bun. I'm sure a lot of you know who Rare Bun is, but if you go check out them and Vitsy, they stream VR chat a lot and other games too. I know they were playing some shooty shooty bang bang game the other day. They're nice people. Thank you so much for doing the raid, Rare Bun. I appreciate it. It's nice to have you here with me on this what do you want to call it? Tutorial stream? It's a 2-minute cool off. Yep. Okay. So that, not a lot you can do about this thing that we're doing. This thing, right? So what was I saying? We love you, Foxy. Thank you. Thank you. Hi. Hello. I have a phone number as my points. Look at that. There we go. So Mix It Up Bot is a really good bot for this. Let's actually go look at this thing. So let's see, events, Twitch, channel rated. Look what happens here. So thanks to this wonderful bot, I can automate this process because I was going to do it anyways. You know, it's good Twitch etiquette and it's fun and it gives you links to everybody and it does everything right. But as you can see here, I've got where it waits for a second, waits 10 seconds, sends a chat message at $username. Thanks for doing this.
I forgot what I was going to say. Oops.
Animoy Pulp, thank you so much. I appreciate it. Thanks for following. That was me, not you, goofy ass. But no, I know it was you. I know it was someone else. But yeah, so it automatically posts this in the chat. Then it gives it a couple of seconds, gives it 10 more seconds. Then it does the stream element shout out. And then it'll do the Twitch integrated shout out, right? I have this in place. So in case I get a double raid just like that. So Vitsy raided me, but you know, unfortunately Rarebun raided me shortly thereafter. And they didn't get the proper Twitch shout out, but I covered myself and had both of them. You know, I had both of them. And then Obi was good and did the proper shout out for them as well. Now, Twitch is really good. I mean, Mix It Up is really good. Mix It Up? Mix It Up. Mix It Up is really good with doing a lot of events. But you'll notice that I only have the raid thing here. And that's because I use Stream Elements. If you haven't already gotten yourself set up with this, Stream Elements is dope. It works. It has monetary integrations. It's very light and requires little to no effort. You can set up any of these free ones right here and it'll just do it all for you. This VRC world looks weird, isn't it? It is bad. It's bad, huh? I'm sorry, I'm doing a little tutorial stream. If you've never streamed before, here's how you do it, I guess. Now I've got Stream Elements here. This is mine. Oh! Ah. So that one's just a replay, right? That's a replay. I don't know if you guys heard it, but I did. So it's just gonna... It's playing some of the things. So you can see here, in this follow alert, I've got all these different variations set up. right? I've got all these different variations set up, so that way when somebody comes and follows, it's one of these different things. So, like, here's one right there.
Thanks so much for following. The song ends abruptly.
Yeah. Now, I've set these up with different, my own style of things, but you can have some different ones that are pre-made, right? And I'll show you towards the end of the stream how to make these, and then that way you can apply them to everything, right? I'll show you how to make one, and then, you know, you can have the magic tools to make your own little videos for stream elements, or if you want to step up your game and do Mix It Up Bot, or anything else. So let's go back, because we've still got plenty more to go to. Commands, right? So I also decided to make this one. This one is only for moderators and VIPs. They can spam it as much as they want, but in VR chat is very often that I load into different worlds and it's just this blue screen or whatever. Right, it's exclamation point loading, or is it just regular loading? Can't remember. It's exclamation point loading. Actually, I don't even know why we need to do the exclamation point. We can just change this. Oh, you gonna do it? Okay, yeah, this one's a good one. Yeah, we'll just do wild card, and then I've got it under just these people can do it. So now you can do wild card and unlock command. Now what's interesting about loading is that I have so many in here. As you can see, there's a lot in here. So it's random every time. So I do a special identifier. It says some number, random 1 through 9. Click one of these, this will be number 1. Some number equals 1, and it plays this loading animation number 1. But if we go down here, we do this, number 7, loading animation number 7, right? So it'll be random every time. It'll choose 1 to 10, right? And you can be extra cool and set it up to where it's a percentage values and stuff like that, but that's more complicated than I'm willing to explain here on stream. And that's what the board uses, which we'll turn back on in just a little while. Okay. So yeah, I thought it would be kind of fun for moderators and VIPs to have like, here's my special little doodad, right? Here's my special little doodad that I can do that you can't do, and I can do it at any time, right? I think that's fun. Okay, this one is Freakazoid inspired. This one has come up more times than I expected. Lots of people like to type in love in the chat, like, oh, I love your avatar. Oh,
we interrupt
this.
Our program to bring you this important message. I love you. Now back to our show.
Thanks, short person. Thank you, short person, for the 100 bits. I appreciate it. That's very nice of you to do. You know, I have TTS installed with Stream Elements. So if you ever donate bits to me and type in a word afterwards, Stream Elements will read it out loud. And I've also set it up to where it is a, I've set it up to where it is the Japanese accent. Wait, let's see. Tippler, cheerler. Let's see. Yep. TTS settings. Takumi is the voice. And what's interesting about Takumi is that if you put Japanese after the bit, he'll read the Japanese. And if you put in any numbers, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, he'll read that in Japanese as well. So that's very interesting. I'm off and on VR now. What is going on? I'm doing a tutorial stream. I am showing you all the secrets of the Foxy Boy stream. I'm revealing all my secrets. Because that's what you, this is the 2000 follower special. Actually, you know what? Pog, I need to watch this VOD. Actually, I tell you what, guys, VHS included, not yet. We're not talking about that. Now, guys, I am realizing that, I need to drink some water. So why don't we do this? Now that we've got a bunch of you guys in here, I'm going to go ahead and take a short break, for exactly 8 minutes or so. And for those who had missed the video that I opened up with, we'll watch it again, right?
It's me. Oh my God, homies. Wait a minute. I hang out in Boxy Boys chat just so I can get the maid outfit redeem. I'm a sussy little baka.
Hi. Hello. What's going on? It's me, Foxy Boy, big supporter of the Wholesome Homies outfit. Wholesome Homies is a very nice person. They're a very good streamer. And I, too, am a Wholesome Homie. Right? Hi, how you doing? So, Wholesome Homies, I'm glad you're here. I'm glad you're here. Because just right now, we're going to play my 2,000 follower special video right now. So, be back in a moment, guys. Stay and watch the show. I put a lot of effort into it, so let's watch it. Hello, and thank you all so much for coming to this meeting today. I know we're all a little busy, but I think this meeting is fairly important. So I want to start off by saying...
Is there anything we can get to drink around here?
Oh, and can I get something to eat, too? I'm a little hungos.
Where's the bathroom? I got a shit.
Who are you fucking people? I'm a bird with a gun. Yeah, you got $5 I can borrow.
Okay. Just dude, calm down. Wait a minute. Hold on.
Excuse me. Why are we here? Okay, look. The reason why I brought you all here is because... The Foxy Boy has recently just hit 2,000 followers or whatever on Twitch, okay? And I'm looking, and as much as it pains me to say this, I'm looking for suggestions on how to improve the streams, okay? Look, I know I'm perfect and everything, but you know, there's always room for improvement, as they say. Now, do any of you have any suggestions that you might want to bring?
Boobs! Big mommy milkers! Big ol' hunkerinos! Yeah, baby! Big ol' boobs! Yes? Yes?
So, it's part of the name. We're boys, and I just don't think that it's gonna really fly.
Milk? I'll have some.
Mm-hmm. Yes? Okay, you know what? We're just gonna table that for right now. Any other ideas? Anything will do.
Listen, I'm a big fan of doing things old school, you know what I'm saying? But look, I've been watching some other VR chat streamers, and there's some guys out there that have been, like, playing Prison Escape. That seems like a cool idea we should totally do.
What if we just chill and do some sleepy streams, huh?
How does any of these ideas improve my image? I mean, our stream, huh?
What about an action shoot game? You know, something like Overwatch, Apex, maybe even Fortnite. Yeah, bang, 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 dead. That could be fun.
Whoops. I mean, I am amazing at... we are amazing at video games for sure, but, like, have you seen recent VODs? We are dying left, right, and center every time we get a game that has the option to die. I don't think that shooty-shooty bang-bang games are going to really be a good idea.
But...
big bud shaking action with us just shaking it for hours on end with no dialogue in between.
Ooh, what if we have more of those random animation things that pop up? Yeah? Like, more of it. Like, constantly flooding it. And just, like, enveloping the stream with, like, all those random animations that, for newcomers, really don't make a lot of sense. But you know how it is. And, like, more and more and more.
We need to make money. And if we don't think of anything better, we might have to go with the actual butt idea.
Bring back the classics, you know? Everybody loves the old boy, right? Right? Yeah, bring me back! Mainstream only, submissive and breedable. Desperate content for desperate people. Fortnite and Apex only!
Sleepy streams, more sleepy streams.
More VR chat streams, that's where the money's at, baby! More stolen ideas! Steal more ideas! Big Daddy vibes! More random shit! More random shit!
More Mikasa!
Okay, now look, I think we can all agree that that idea is a stinker. Hey, bird with a gun, could you... Yep, okay, cool, you read my mind. So I'm not really hearing any good ideas. What were we talking about with Fortnite streams?
What if we just said thank you?
You know, instead of relying on the powers of lust or being greedy or perhaps being too envious of other streamers, maybe we should just focus on the fact that our viewers, audience, whatever you want to call it, brought us here, and we should just focus on thanking them. That will make the stream better and everybody will be happier for it.
It's not a bad idea, even if it isn't sexy.
Oh, I guess it's not a bad way to grease the wheels. I guess we could take a shot at it.
You know, technically I did that first, you know, it's actually my idea. So yeah, I think it's a good idea.
Eh, whatever's easiest.
I'm hungry.
Oh, you know, I think you're right. I think we should say thank you. Yes. That's the answer. Thank you. Thank you so much for being here with me. Thank you for all the comments, the follows, the bits, the whatever, the just the support. Because obviously I couldn't have gotten to this milestone without your support, and it's just been so much fun getting here. I don't know how long all this will last, but it's so much fun, you know? And I hope it lasts forever, but you never know. And if you don't know, then you should really thank the people that have helped you along the way before it's too late. So thank you so much for helping me get here. And I hope to do more for you in the future, whatever that may be. So thank you so much for watching. Thank you so very much. Thank you. Okay, I think we're done here, yeah? All right, I think we've done all of our thanks and stuff, so I gotta go back out to the stream. I'll see you guys in a little while. Oh, and if I didn't make it clear, this is all a reference to the seven deadly sins. I'm Pride, there's lust, greed, you can figure it out when you watch the VOD later. Bye! So there you go, guys. That's the video I made for my 2000 subscriber special, follower special. So thank you all so much for following. I very much appreciate it. You put so much effort into your streams. It's amazing to see how far you've come. Thank you. God, thank you. Thank you very much for following me, Bear Menace and Depressed Skulking. Skull King, yes. Hi, thank you. Thank you all so much for following. I appreciate it. Release. Hold on. Now, Moo Moo Cow, everything's turned off at the moment because we're doing as a 2000 subscriber special. I am just telling you about all the things that are involved with the stream. And Moo Moo, actually, you are kind of instrumental in why I'm turning off one permanently, in a good way, in a very good way. But we'll get there when we get there. Getting more thanks for watching a pink fox than I do for pumping out 8 cars in a day for myself. There you go. Thank you all so much for following me, especially you, FBI Agent Chance.
Hi there, thanks for following.
Thanks so much for following. I appreciate it. And Dewey! Hi, Dewey!
Now, you're raiding me, aren't
you? I feel bad specifically about Dewey specifically. So there's so many things that I do to protect myself here on Twitch. And one of the things is you have to be verified email to talk in my chat, as well as cell phone verified. Dewey is not. So when Dewey raids me, the kind person that he is, he can't say anything in my chat. And I feel bad. You know what? What if I made Dewey a VIP? I bet if I made Dewey a VIP, he could chat. What if I can do that now? How do I spell Dewey's name? Wait. Oh, can I scroll? Oh, I can. Warning, unfortunately, some specified rules will be added to Kindle VR. Uh-oh, I think Kindle, we have fucked up forever. So you may be off the hook of doing stuff. So is this a safe place? It's supposed to be. I'm not cell phone verified. Rugby freak, no. You can speak for him. Well, let's see. What is Dewey's name? Let's see if I can... Oh, can I... What if I actually use my actual mouse and keyboard, huh? Would that actually copy and then paste Dewey? Put him as a VIP. I don't have very many VIP slots, but maybe by making him a VIP, unfortunately, specify rules. Okay, so I'm not allowed to do anything during stream. Okay, that's fun. That's shitty. I was able to make Kindle an artist because, you know, whatever. Fuck it. All right, Dewey, thank you so much for following and subscribing and doing all the things that you do. Thanks for rating me. Here we are at my 2000 follower special. So let's get back. It's funny, I phone verified just to talk here. Oh, okay, good. Something to do after the stream. I think it's really important to do the extra moderation tools with Twitch, and anywhere else you can. Like, you're not allowed to talk in my chat unless you're phone verified, email verified, and if your account is older than a month, you can talk to me. I do that. Oh, thank you, Wholesome. I appreciate that.
I like it when you do that. Oh no, that is very disorienting. Where's my shirt?
Thank you. But yes, I think it's vitally important to protect yourself in any shape, way, or form. And if you don't do that sooner than later, you'll regret it. So big protections now instead of after you've suffered the consequences of it. Good. I see that there's some things going on in the chat, and I don't know what's happening to you, Obi. So let's continue our descent into madness. So I am now turning on Maze. I made this in a day. If you type in Maze in the chat, this stuff will appear on your screen whenever that happens. Oh, 500 bits from Wholesome. Thank you.
Matsurabutsu, my favorite made outfit streamer.
Listen here, homies. Where's your maid outfit? Huh? Where the fuck is your maid outfit? You see what I'm wearing right here? This should be the shit you're requesting at all times, huh? I'm representing you here on my 2,000 follower special. What have you done for me, Wholesome? Huh? But thank you very much for the 500 bits. I appreciate it. Oh, my goodness. I had one. Haha. Well, you're going to get it back. You're going to get back. It's an old model. Well, I guess you need to update some shit. Now, I made this particular thing McDonald Mac. There was I can't remember who it was, but someone raided a friend
of
mine.
McDonald's.
And they spammed that in the chat of that friend, and so I made that. I kind of don't get the joke, and that's okay. Random equals funny, am I right, folks? All right. let's see. So we have that. Oh, so this one's called Moon. I, for the first time in 5 years, went to visit my parents, and I'd like to protect myself and keep my things private. I told everybody that they lived on the moon, so I made a little moon gif of myself being on the moon. So if you type in moon, you'll get a little fun little animation there. Moon, here it is.
Oh my goodness, I'm on the moon.
Hi, Mr. Twitch. How's it going? So yeah, I've done quite a lot of things for my Twitch streams. We're only at M, and I have so much little shit everywhere. Now this one, Rare Bun, is the reason why I made this one. I asked Rare Bun, have you ever had mustard? And he said no. Either he's a little shit liar, or he has no apparent taste buds and has never eaten real food. See, look at this. And you can see over there, that's a customized mustard bottle. Moon is love. I've only tried ranch recently. I don't like mustard. One of my favorite clips, and it's like 10 seconds. And it's just a clip of me and Rambun sitting there, and Rambun's like, I've never had a tomato. And my response is, what are you, gay? It's very funny. It's on YouTube as well. It's good content right there. That's right. That's good content. Okay. This one, I just made because I just thought about the Pepsi Man. And I thought it was really funny the way I cut it off. It was not intentional. It was supposed to be like a little bit more, but I accidentally cut it off when I did. And I think it's funnier. He claims this actually, I literally asked him. There's certain mustard I don't like. Bad pickle.
Naze gay desu ka?
I hate you, Obi. Obi is now asking in the chat, why are you gay in Japanese? Why don't you type in Pepsi in the chat, Obi, and then we can find out why. Pepsi, and then I'll also go ahead and put Pepsi. There's an old VOD. I don't think I have it anymore. I think it's gone forever, but it's me trying to climb the Pepsi Man Tower, and it's horrific. I also was really laughing at the notion of pilk.
As you can see over here.
Pilk.
Do you know how long I had to search on YouTube to hear someone just say the word pilk? I could have done it myself, obviously, but just finding someone that said pilk clearly, it was then shortly thereafter that Pepsi actually started marketing pilk as a thing. It's dumb, it's gross, it's awful, but I thought it was very funny. Okay, speaking of Rare Bun, I made this for Rare Bun. I think you can type in weed, weed. Yes, type in weed, and this will come up. I made this for Rare Bun, but it's...
All right, everybody.
Yeah, there you go.
It's 4:30, school is finally over. Time to go home!
Load up that bong and watch Pokemon!
Smoke weed every day.
That audio is taken from the dub of Ghost Stories. Ghost Stories was an anime that came to America, and this...
Hi there! Thanks for coming in!
Nerd Tug... Hi. Foxy Post Stream be like, yes, well, I'd love to do weed, but not allowed in this fucking country. The audio is from Ghost Stories. This is anime that was kind of bad. They brought it over, and this dubbing team, they got full rights to just do whatever the fuck they wanted with it, and they made some really ridiculous stuff. Now, some of the humor doesn't hold up anymore. It's a little... furry VR channel.
I forgot what I was going to say.
Oops. Oops. Thanks for following. It's funny to me, that particular scene... And I made that whole thing up, you know, all the animation I did. It was pretty great. This one, I definitely stole the animation of. I found it on Twitter in, like, the deep, dark memes of the internet. Really liked it. Just type in rat and you'll see what happens. I think it's funny. It's not happened a lot because, once again, who's talking about rats on stream? I think it's good. I think it's really good. The groan tube. Now, I don't know if this one works. I ended up turning this off. Yep, it should be sacrifice. I ended up turning this off because it's too long, too intrusive, and demands your attention. But I made this for Boogs Brutal and their stream because they had a clip contest and they wanted me to clip something and... They said these things that you're about to hear.
Sacrifice me.
For the love of God, sacrifice me. I wish for death.
Konnichiwa, Patchworks. Hi, how you doing? That one's pretty good. I really like what I did animation-wise. It was definitely one of my earlier animation things. But, yeah, it requires so much. It requires so much. Now, Mumu, calm down. These all have an hour timer or more. Or sometimes only one per stream. So just wait. We're getting more. Now, let's go ahead and do this thing right here. Now, scatters. Oh, okay, I see how we're doing things. All right. Wow, Obi. I thought we talked about this. I thought we weren't gonna spam shit, huh, Obi? Huh? You know, okay, I guess we can't let Obi type in the chat. Can't let Obi type in the chat. He's, oh yeah. You sound wonderful tonight, thank you. Mumu comes in and just hits them all at once. Now, you know, the thing is, I'm teaching you all these secrets. I expect all of you to
wait for the right moment. You just come in here and spam it. It's not funny. Come on. You got timing. You got it. You can do it. I think you can. I think it's within you. I think I missed some secrets. That's okay. This thing's called VODs. Food equals weed, maybe. Now, let's talk about this one over here. We've got Scatters, entrance car, and exit car. Scatters saved up 100,000 points. And Scatters has been one of the good ones. They're on my stream all the time. They're always hanging out with me. They're good people. So I made them a thing that moderators and VIPs can do, which is exclamation point car, and a car will come in with Scatters in it, and it'll say Scatters has entered the chat. I have it set up where that one's a command, while there are other certain people, when they type in the chat, shit will just happen. Mikasa, Wholesome Homies, and Joey J. Rue are some of the examples. Here's Skater's car thing. I've made it to where the VIPs and the moderators do that because Scatters comes in and out. You know, he moves in and out. Sometimes he'll be here for like 30 minutes to an hour, 6 hours, whatever. Sometimes he's here for the whole stream. Sometimes he'll just disappear. He's his own person. That's good. He's cool people. I'm halfway to another 100K. And then let's be also clear. Scatters spent 100,000 points. Blue Wizard thought, oh, he's a Blue Wizard is a moderator of mine. He said, oh, that must have been a mistake. Refunds all the money. Fucking asshole. So Scatters has more points than he deserves at the current juncture, but I'll get him later. So if a vampire is allergic to sunlight, don't they slowly burn in the moonlight? Okay, so you must be talking to Midnight Wolf, because that's what you guys do, huh? That's what you guys do. You tell me terrible jokes. Scatters is a baller. That's true. Scatters is a baller. Now, this one I really like. This one's another Kindle idea. This is another Freakazoid idea. Just type in Scream and things are going to get a little funny. I love the Scream Redeem. I wish it was used more often, but it's not. Because nobody's screaming. I'm the only one screaming. It's so good. Oh my god, it's so good. Shake is something I just don't like. I made it for someone, and this was like one of, if not the first animation I attempted, and it just doesn't work anymore for what I want. Rune Wolf, that's right, I made it for Rune Wolf. So if you type in shake in the chat, this will happen. I mean, I've turned it off. I've only used it like once or twice. I don't like it anymore. I think I could have done a shitload better. So if you type in the word shake, there you go. Should happen. Yep, there it is. See, there's no sound. There's no fanfare. Yeah, it's on the stream. But then, in just a few seconds,
I drink your milkshake.
There should have been music and sound and effects throughout the entire thing, but I've lost the project. The project's gone. So in order for me to bring that back, I'd have to remake it from scratch. So I just turn it off. So that's just a little redeem that you can no longer do. Okay, so here is shoot. I'll also go ahead and put on slow. Shoot and slow. I made them. I have no reason to why I've made them, but I just did. I just had fun with that, right? I like Pokemon. Yeah, sometimes there's no rhyme or reason why I make things. I just think of something and go blah, 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 and I make it. Let's see. I don't like speedrun, but I've kept it. I should have put music to it. It's pretty much where this is it, but this is another case of I've lost the project. So in order for me to do it again, I would have to remake it from scratch. And also, it doesn't make a lot of sense to me. Yes, but like, as you can see here, they're all one-handed or awkward control schemes. And originally the joke was, it's like, oh, I'm playing the video game as this, doing this, but it just doesn't make a lot of sense. Like, the bongo things, that's fucking funny to me. So I need to remake it. But sometimes when I make a new idea or something like that, when I have an idea and I make it, I don't want to do the idea again. I want to move on to the next idea. So, you know, that one could be a lot better. Now, I am proud of this one, though. And this one is used very seldomly, but it's a good one. And this one's also kind of furry trash one. That's spray down here. That one's a pretty funny one. Cause you know, it could definitely be the furry trash it. Let me see if I can get into position here. Midnight, come on.
No!
I like that one. It's not used very often. There's a few people that like it. One person that really liked it, when I changed face, they stopped showing up, so they stopped using it, and it kind of died off. They've been renovating a house with fiberglass and asbestos. Wait, okay, all right. Don't breathe. Don't breathe, Midnight. Don't breathe anymore. Now, I used to have this one. This used to be my Twitch okay, ooh. Was it too mean? I'm sorry. I mean, Midnight comes into my stream all the time and just hears a random joke and I'm like, I don't know how to respond to him anymore. Anyways, so here is this thing. I have fiberglass dust in my throat because it's itchy and annoying. Stop breathing. I'm here. Now this one, if you type in summon, it's really abrupt. It's really loud and it disrupts everything. If you type in summon, there's a reason, but then I'll pass out. Well, then if you're past
that... Belsun bonis sibiamans, et haec vox diamonion ensulentem me facit. Ahes namaibis in opus, evsu minimo benzina, pesimis moa son.
And that's how you cure fiberglass in your lungs. I won't repeat myself, okay? I made that one... I was in someone's Discord. They were like, Foxboy, will you come to my Discord? Sure. And it was like 17 people. I don't know. Very small people. A great group of people. And they were like, oh my God, Foxy Boy's here. What do you want to talk about with Foxy Boy? And I was just like, have you summoned me? And they went, yes. And then I made that and I posted it in there. And there you go. That's the origins of that. Brother, that one is kind of like sacrifice LMAO. Yeah, I mean, it's true. I mean, I'm not completely original. I like to reuse jokes. I actually actively steal jokes from, like, say, Obi Dewina and recycle them as my own. Often. I am a stealer. All great artists steal. Okay, so then, speaking of stealing, have you ever watched an Obi Dewina stream? Have you ever seen Obi Dewina on my streams and videos or in Mikasa's videos as well? And you might recognize this voice in this particular thing. Just type in sweaty. Timberion, I love jokes, reused or not. It's funny and it makes me laugh. It's a good joke, right? Right? Timberion, I haven't seen you stream recently. You all right? Obi, this is Obi's voice in this little redeem here. If you just type in sweaty, things are gonna get a little sweaty. Ugh.
Sweaty meat.
Oh my goodness. Love Obi. One of the funnier ones. The next one is Twisted Metal. I really like Twisted Metal. I spent 4 to 5 hours rotoscoping a Twisted Metal car, specifically the pink one, Thumper, playing on a track, and I was going to have him drive across the stream, shoot shit at me. And it didn't work. I don't know how to rotoscope well with DaVinci Resolve and other programs, so I made this little thing. So if you type in PlayStation or Twisted, things are going to happen on screen. And I like this one. It's rarely used, and that's okay. It's very hard to see.
I am Calypso, and I thank you for playing Twisted Metal.
Yes, that's right. I like that one. That one's cute to me. But yeah, like, I spent 4 hours trying to rotoscope a car, said fuck it, spent 20 minutes making that. Now the next one is Vaporwave. I wonder why I would have Vaporwave, you know? I'm not pink and obviously Vaporwave inspired. Type in Vaporwave however you spell it, but spell it as Vaporwave as one word. Very nice. Now, we've got only, what have we got? How many more have we got? Okay, we have a few more. We're gonna address two in just a few seconds, but let's go ahead and skip VHS for just a moment. And let's go to Warning. Warning is a new one. I'm not sure how I like it. Involves me having high energy. I'm usually high energy, but it's a little difficult. So this one's Warning. If you type in Warning, things are gonna happen. Oh no! What can it be? No! Not this! Anything but this! Anything at all! I don't want this! No! Please! I don't want it to happen! No! Oh no! 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 So yeah, it's my little joke. It takes a time, me time. Okay, good, Tenbirion. Just making sure you're alive. I like that one. You like that one? Good. Now, I made this one because I've been playing Dying Light 2, and it seems to be my weapon of choice is a big wham hammer. I just ram it down some fucking zombie's throat. Blam, wham, wham. And I keep screaming wham, so I made a wham redeem sort of thing. So type in WHAM and we got it.
Wham.
No. Wham. Wake me up!
Right? It's cute, it's quick, it's funny. That's Ryan Reynolds and from like Deadpool or whatever, and then obviously the Wham song. Now, this one you can't type in, but whenever Wholesome Homies comes in, this happens.
It's me, Wholesome Homies. I hang out in Boxy Boys chat just so I can get the maid outfit redeem. I'm a sussy little baka.
Wholesome Homies, the person on my shirt right now, they're a very nice person. They come into my stream and they always, 100% of the time, request the maid outfit. And as you can tell, guys, there ain't shit redeems over there, and we're gonna get to those. We are gonna get to those. Don't worry, we're coming to it. Don't worry. We're almost done with just my crazy shit that I turn on and off on the stream. Now, this one, I stole the idea from, but I made the animations. Well, I didn't make the art, I made the animation come up. I just think this one's funny. That's it. That's just, I think it's funny. So if you type in wizard in the chat, boom, there you go.
Boppity bippity, your breathing is now a conscious activity.
I just think it's funny.
Oh. So,
Jeez. How many redeems is that? That's so much. All right. So we got two more to go through. Yes. We'll go through two more. I'll expand upon some other things in a minute. All right. So, number one, you see VHS. Now, I'm not going to tell you how to play. And I won't reveal the next steps. But I have an active ARG in my stream. So if you want to play a game in my stream, solve the puzzles, and get the reward, there you go. You play the game. Now, Obi, I know you're playing the game. For the love of Christ, don't play it right now. Other people, you're more welcome to play it, because I only know of three people that have completed the puzzle. More welcome to start, but I have an ARG, and this is clue number one. All I can tell you is that... where my nose is at? That's right, Spooty may or may not have completed the puzzle. No gaming. Now, if you type in VHS, the first clue of the ARG will come up, and hopefully you guys can solve it. It takes some digging. It takes some knowledge of all the things I've been doing, but it's not difficult to some. So if you type in VHS right now, it'll cause the first clue to pop up. VHS, here we go. Secret item found. No, I'm not turning on this maid dress for this stream. This is my stream tonight. I ain't playing by your games. I can't believe how many people have turned on that maid dress redeem in like the shittiest of times. I have a video coming out this Friday where I explain Tanabata, the Japanese holiday on July 7th, completely in a maid dress. It's horrific. It's awful. I hate you all. And I did specifically hate that Mr. Wesker's person. You save all your points just for the maid outfit, don't you? You sussy little baka. All right. Now, that is the right time. Now, I'm going to explain one more thing. Okay, so we've got these things. Special times, texty nonsense, ungroup. Don't worry about those. Those are just something completely else out there. Now, let's see. Action groups. Push channel points. So I've got a couple of things set up for when channel points are redeemed. And I'm going to turn back on some of these real quick. So if you type it, okay, you'll start seeing things come back up on screen. So it's not only just sound alerts. Oh, wait, I have to turn that extension back on, don't I? Activate. That is component one. Done. Okay, so I think that's back on. Don't. Applause. I like to have sound alerts on my stream. I don't know if you guys ever use Sound Alerts. It's a nice website. It's very nice. Works very well. I should turn back on Burrito tonight. Here comes the boy. Sad times. Some of these are just VTuber. So when I'm on desktop mode playing some video game, that's the only way it can be redeemed. I turn them on and off all the time. Speak Japanese will be missed. Well, so I had Speak Japanese on there. I'll turn it on just for a little while in case we lose spinny time.
Yeah, me, I cannot wait to tuck into this. Enjoy.
I really like that redeem, but it's an older avatar, and it's just like, okay, I'll get rid of that one. It's just like, I don't know. It just needed to be done with. So there's your burrito one. So, Rabbi, I turned on Speak Japanese for you. More than welcome to spend your points. I had Speak Japanese on there, but I quickly found out that I don't know enough Japanese. I fucking don't. Right? Because Rabban was coming in here redeeming Speak Japanese and
thanks so much.
I want
for
to
following
fuck your cake. Hi, how you doing? Hi, how you doing? So yeah, Rabban would come in here with these really complicated things. Do not know how to translate it. So I ended up having to turn it off. Konbanwa, Shika desu.
Konbanwa, Shika desu.
Shika is dear, Obi. So you just said, good evening, dear. Like the animal. They call me the catalyst. That's right. Okay. So then, yep, all these redeems are pretty good. Pizza time, that's good. Now, you'll notice here, let's see. You'll notice some redeems that you don't see anymore, which is Bird Up and Kangaroo Boy. I have these avatars, and I can change into them. I mean, you saw Bird with a gun in the follower special video. But what I also did was I made all these alerts for them as well. Let me see if I can turn one on. No, I don't have them. Yeah, I made all these alerts with them on, and I made it all very complicated for myself. So I ended up turning them off, not because I didn't want to be these things. It's because I made them too difficult for myself, right? See, there you go. Hi, Tizrock. How's it going? I'm doing my 2,000 followers special where I'm kind of revealing all the secrets of the stream and all the secret words and all the things that I've got going on. And so that brings me to these upcoming little redeems. Now, Mr. Weskers, I know you're there waiting for it, and I know a lot of you are waiting for me to turn on that maid dress redeem. It ain't happening tonight. No. Now, I've got two more redeems here I want to talk about. Bother him. Bother him. I made this redeem. I don't know if it works. I'm actually going to test it myself real quick. Let's see. That's pink. What's that one? What does this do? Okay, it's just the sound alert. Okay. But what that was supposed to do was to entice me to fucking prank call Miles, leggy thing Miles on Twitch. I just would call him on Telegram and tell him one word and then hang up on him. But then I realized quickly, the joke gets tired, right? Can't tell the same joke over and over again. So you gotta just let it be. I had my fun, it's over. And then finally, well, not finally, by far not finally, I want to talk about my trap cards. I'm not going to turn them on over here, because I don't need to. But I made a series of 5 to 6 trap cards for the stream, and they were fun. They were fun for a little while. Is the ? One there? No, not in the trap cards, no. I can talk a little bit about Board Boy, but I'm going to keep some of the secrets safe for the Board Boy. But let me get through the, I'll get there. So the trap cards. So I noticed a while ago that the best thing to do to a Twitch streamer is to make them suffer, right? What else do you do, right? You go on the Twitch stream, they're having a good time. How do you disrupt that chaos? How do you make them suffer, right? So I made trap cards. I made trap cards based upon the brief glances I saw what Valiant North was doing. Valiant North at the time was using stream loots. They have a card system, a currency system, and all that sort of stuff. And I didn't really know what that was. No one had explained to me what stream loots was. So I said, okay, well, I know how to use this website, Triggerfire, which allows you to put things on your stream that's not with a bot.
I know how to use this, so how do I make myself suffer? I meant the 50k redeem when it was playing a long height. Oh, I don't remember what that was, Kendall. Kendall remembers things that I don't. So I wanted to make trap cards that would make me suffer, right? Something that would be fun for people, that when I would scream at and whatever. And Moo Moo Cow came up to me not just a week ago and said, hey, your board, which I'll explain, the board is infinitely more fun and a shitload cheaper. Why do you even have these trap cards? Well, they didn't even say that. It's just like they kind of implied it, but they didn't mean it that way. And it was just, you know, whatever. But the point is, I just, you know what? I don't like them anymore. I don't think I need to suffer anymore, right? Why do I need to suffer? Why can't we all have fun together? But I made these things, and they're intense. It took me hours to make. Let me see. Does this work? Yep. Okay. So this is an example of one trap card. So this trap card would come up on stream. As you can see, I made the rotation animation, the back of the card, the front of the card. I styled it off a Pokemon card. You see the time, the reputation points, these little things here. And I was supposed to be quiet for the next 5 minutes, right? And okay, I'm quiet for 5 minutes. All right, so I suffer. Sometimes it's funny, sometimes it's not. You know, it doesn't always work, right? Let's see, if I refresh this. Yep, okay, it goes away. So I like that one. That one was easy. Let's see what this one is. Now these are all, then we spam five. Yes, you spam it. This one is the reason why I don't do the trap cards anymore. This one became a problem for me and everybody involved. I can clearly see in analytics and watching Twitch track and stuff, when this card comes up, view count drops. You know, when I watch the analytics, like, this is the time marker that this shit starts dropping. So it's like, people don't like it. It's kind of funny, but it's too much, right? It's too much. And I'm all about fart jokes. I like fart jokes. I think they're funny. I say them a lot. But 5 minutes of a constant barrage of farts, come on. You know, like, it's not that funny. Let's see, what other ones did I have? Oh, is that the same one? My bad, girl. One of my favorite clips that happened to all of them. Yeah, and I know, like, I think they were funny at the time, but I think they've overstayed their welcome. I mean, I think that's what it was. I remember when I was saving up to get all the cards. I'm revealing to you all the cards that I made. I made 6 in total, I believe. Yeah, I just think they've overstayed their welcome. And life goes on, life changes, and things need to adapt and go on. One of the worst times for me is when this trap card came up. I had gotten my first ever 100 person raid, and I was very excited about it. This card came up, and I blinded myself. And I had all these people in chat trying to talk to me, and I was trying to talk to them, but I screwed myself. I screwed myself, and I couldn't talk to them appropriately, and, you know, new time, new viewers, new chatters, they're confused. They don't get the joke. They left, you know? And that didn't do me any good. And so I don't like that one. I don't like that one. And I don't know why I would make something that would make me suffer so, right? Well, yes, it would be great in like a video game where I'm playing Pizza Tower and I have to try to play that and do the thing, but, you know, it doesn't always work. And I'm trying to look for ways to have fun and you have fun, and you could torture me, but I'm also having fun too. Hey, the maid dress. Let's be clear. You know, like, it's funny. It embarrasses me, but I'm also the one that made it, and I'm also the one that makes it a redeem. So I know the deal too. You know, it should be the would boost the views. You would think, right? But it all depends. Now, granted, I have also noticed that whenever I play the kazoo, shit goes downhill real fast. Now, that's not to say that these things aren't great. Like, these are super fun, but they've had their time in the sun, and it's time to let them go on. But it's nice to know that I made these with all the heart and love that I could. And I just kind of want to showcase them all before they go away forever. Let's get rid of that, and then we can put this one in. So let's take a look at this one real quick. Oh, big face mode. See, that one's easy. I also tried really hard to make these trap cards work for both desktop gaming and VR stuff. VR, it's easy. You pull the camera close to your face, it's over, right? But within desktop mode, I had to blow up my VTuber as big as I could make it, and that was really awkward and fucked up a lot of things for myself. So it made it really difficult for me to stream and continue to stream and try to do this. Yes, Moo Moo, I'm aware. Lots of people actually don't like that I've changed models. Tough poopies. Just one of those things. Change has to come. Lots of people don't like change. I'm all about change. Life goes on. You grow older. Things get different. You need to accept it. Don't fight the ever rising tide of change. That's kind of what I would have to say for that. I grow backwards. Well, yes, you do. Let's see. Is this the last one? This is the last one. This is probably the only one that I still like. This is the only one that I just, you know, I'll bring it back in some regards in the future. But ASMR Boy, where I just speak in a whisper, and it's really weird, and it's really awkward, and it doesn't always come out on the stream very well, because I don't have a very sensitive microphone, and I honestly don't know what ASMR is, to be honest. You know, I know what it is, but I don't know what it is. I'm -6 feet tall. Love the new model, except the hole in the hand. Well, that's I had a hole in the hand with the other model, so, you know, you can just... But yeah, those are the trap cards. I spent so much time and effort on them. I spent time and effort to learn how to rotate things, move them across the stream. If I had never made these trap cards, half the animations that you may or may not have seen tonight would have never come to fruition, because I learned so much doing these little things. It does kind of hurt to let them go. But it is, it's just, you know, what I need to do, you know? I'm going to let this one run, because I really like the sound effect that comes up with it. Oh, speaking of letting things go, I let go of Taco Time because I had Taco Time on my stream for like 6 to 8 months, maybe even a year. I can't remember how long I had it, but I love Taco Time. Taco Time was good, but I just thought it's time for a change. And Taco Time became kind of a staple of my streams for quite some time. And when I changed it, and I've mentioned this multiple times, but it is the first time people effectively told me, hey, I really don't like what you're doing. Or in the regards of like, this was my thing and you took it away from me, and or like I don't know, like, so the more and more I stream, the more and more I do YouTube videos, I'm gonna get more and more criticism, but, and that's okay, criticism breeds innovation and betterment of content, and I think the new thing that I've done is better. And I know it is because I've got a lot of people. I got a lot of people telling me that it's better. But yeah, this is just kind of the first bit of like real criticism of people coming up to me and goes, "You took away taco time. Fuck you." And it was really just like, "Holy shit! I am sorry, my bad, girl." I'm gonna play Taco Time for you right now, though, because it's fucking a banger and it's fun. I made it rain fucking tacos. It's so fun. And I've kept it, and I'll bring it back maybe every once in a while. I mean, Tizrock got it back. Tizrock got it back. From out of the sky, tacos. No need to ask why. Just open your mouth and close your eyes. It's raining tacos, raining tacos. Out in the street, delete tacos. All you can eat, delete lettuce and shells, cheese and meat. It's raining tacos. Yum, 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 yummity yum. Life's like a dream. Yum, 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 yummity yum. When you sour cream. Hi there, Mystic Mind Fox. Hello. Now, you know what's interesting is I've talked about a song about bling bling. You know how it gets me copyright struck on YouTube? That song doesn't. As I've learned, I'm doing very good. I'm doing my 2,000 subscriber follower special up Del Taco.
I'm so sorry, Del Taco.
Bam! I'm going to be thinking about tacos during the workout. Thanks, Foxy. You're welcome. You're welcome. That song and some of the other memes I've done, that song has like millions of views on YouTube, but I never get copyright struck from it because it's so used all over the place that the creators are like, "Yeah, fuck it, no worries." And the same can be said about its new predecessor. I think you all know this one. So if it was raining tacos and it was coming down, the next evolution would be pizza. And this one, I get a lot of comments about. This one apparently is on playlists of people that they listen to it on repeat after repeat after repeat. I introduced a new generation to pizza checkpoint. Fucking time. See, I love that checkpoint sound. That's from Cruising New World. It's so good. So here you are. Here's pizza time. Let's go.
All I eat is pizza. Na 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 na. All I eat is pizza. Na 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 na. I got cheese on my fingers. And I got cheese on my fingers. All the time. All the time.
And there's Pepino.
All I eat.
Now, that song I edited from Cuckoo Kangaroo, Cuckoo Kazoo. What is that children's YouTube group? But they're fucking great. Love them a lot. They provided me a great song. And so, yeah, for right now, we've got pizza time until I can come up with the next food-related song. If you've got food-related songs that you like, maybe you send it to me in the Discord, or I don't know, you can fucking hit me on Twitter. I don't fucking read that thing, though. Okay. Well, you're probably asking yourself, Well, how the hell do you make all this shit? Right? How the hell do I make all this shit? Natto time. LOL. There you go. Natto. I hate Natto. Natto's gross. This is going to be one hot. That's going to be a hard one to beat. It is, because the pizza time is ridiculous. Now, how do you make this stuff? Well, so it's not easy. It's not easy. And the only reason why it's not easy is because there's no direct tutorial on YouTube that I have found that tells you exactly what to do. Now, you can use this bot, mix it up. You can use this bot to make videos come up on your stream, or you can use websites like Triggerfire. Triggerfire is really good. It does the same things that my bot can do with the calling upon videos, but they need channel report points to do it, or exclamation points to do it. It's a little limited, and you can only do like maybe like 10, 15, 20, I think, of these things. You can do sounds and other things like that. These don't work, Kindle. These don't work. This is all defunct, but I keep it. I keep it because it's just a good reminder of what to do. But if you want a free and easy version of doing what I do on my streams, this is it. And then with this, you can put on GIFs or videos, and it does it for you. It's easy. There are tutorials on this website on how to do it. But what I'm offering you tonight is how to do this with transparency. So you'll notice that, you know, when I have something on my stream, for example, you know, apples, the transparent background, they appear in front of us, so we don't have a background with this. I'm not running a green screen on that video at all. It's just a transparent background. So I'm gonna try to describe how to do this. Now, I use a editing program called DaVinci Resolve. So this is what's up on screen right here, right now. DaVinci Resolve is a free program that you can use to edit. Now, it's a little deceptive on the website. It says it's paid, but it's not, it's free. If you want the fancy features, which you don't need, then that's the paid version. So here I am in DaVinci Resolve, and I have a specific thing. The specific thing that we've got for the stream this evening, let me see if I can turn it on. Hold on 1 second, I'm gonna get you there. This is what happens. This little animation is already done and free for you to use in my Discord. I put it under resources. Hello, how you doing? This is a little animation that you can do. This is very simple. This is the very basics. I mean, I could teach you how to move objects like I do with Pizza Time and all that sort of stuff. No, hi there, Pharaoh. Thanks for the follow. And I could, you know, this will also apply to stuff like this. But for in this particular example, I have the KO sign on a green screen, right? So I pull the green screen into DaVinci Resolve. As you can see here, there's all the things. So, oh yeah, that's right. So I don't know if you can see right up there, I've changed down the volume of it. You don't want your videos to be overly loud for things unless you want it to be funny. And you could do this in other programs too. But in here in DaVinci Resolve, I found a green screen thing, something already made. I go to, let's see if I, this is pre-recorded obviously, so I'm trying to catch up with myself. So yeah, obviously, oh, okay, wait a minute. Yeah, so you wanna make sure there's no black in the background. So I cut it right there to make sure it's all green screened. I go over to this particular tab and I do this thing called Delta Keying. Delta Keying right here.
essentially, you drag and drop the little eyedropper tool on the green, and it removes all that said color. The problem is sometimes the balancing is bad. Like, if I do green screen coloring on this, it likes to kind of remove the blue because the blue is kind of close to the green in its eyes or whatever. Whatever the tool that you are using, find a way to remove the green screen. Okay? Here you are. Now, you can test to see if it's green screen by putting a colored background on it. Now, with DaVinci Resolve, this is how I export things to make sure they're one thing or another. In DaVinci Resolve, you gotta make sure it's a compound clip. Right here. Go to the Export tab right down here. Make sure you're marked in the right place. Name it whatever you're gonna name it. Put it in your desktop or wherever. Now, this is the interesting part right here. So you gotta make sure this is an individual clip. Then you pick the following. You pick QuickTime, CinePro camera, whatever, uniform, RGB, whatever, export alpha. And leave all the other settings alone, and you add the export. Now, obviously, if you never do any video editing or whatever, this is all completely new to you, outside of your scope, but if you know basic stuff, here you go. Here's how to do it on the basics. Now, you're not done. All right, now we're just going to my desktop here. Ignore the desktop background. Don't worry about that, right? I use this other tool. What's it called? ShareX. ShareX. I go to this tool, and I do a video converter. Now, you can do this online as long as you know the steps. So, find your file, whatever. Yep, get it right there. Put it in the thing. Name it whatever you want, but you want to take that exported value dot move and convert it to an VP9 WebM. Okay, this is important because your dot move file over there could possibly be multiple gigabytes, and if that played on your stream, everything freezes, everything slows down, everything's bad, right? You don't want that. So if you convert it to a WebM, it's really light. It becomes megabytes, like 2, 4, 6. At maximum, I have about a 50 megabyte WebM. Also, WebM supports transparencies. As you can see here, there's no green screen on the background of this KO thing. Once you have that, you can then put it into your bot or trigger fire or whatever. And you can have that said transparency on your stream, and you can have this crazy stuff, and you can be in the background of it. Now, I know that was a really condensed version. It's not a good tutorial. I'm a terrible teacher, but that is how I do so many of these things. Downloading stream later for good tutorial and tips now. You're welcome. Maybe if I'm cool enough, I'll like kind of cut this up a little bit and put it on my YouTube channel so you can kind of figure out how to do this yourself. And you can watch it again and again and again. You're a pretty good teacher in my opinion. Well, I hope so. This is exactly how I do it too. Took me months to figure it out. So Tiberian, if you don't mind me asking, do you use a bot? And if so, do you use this particular bot? See, the thing is, as probably Tiberian just clearly pointed it out right here, and this is why I'm doing it this evening, is that I don't see a lot of streamers doing this, right? Hi there, thanks for coming in. Alea, hi, how you doing? Thanks for following. And it's not like they don't want to do it or they don't have the time to do it. It's pretty much they don't have the time to do it. You know, they're doing streams and stuff like that. And it's kind of like, when would you do this? When would you put things out? See, there you go. Uh-huh. Remember, folks, what I was talking about earlier? This is that person. This is that person. Right? I use Trigger Fire. I like the chaos of people spamming redeems, right? Uh,
Ah. Bees. Bees all over the stream. How the evil plans have started, huh? I guess we that redeem is a little late, huh? Now, this is why I wanted to do this stream, is I wanted to reveal the secrets. I wanted to show what I'm doing, because I don't think enough streamers are doing that. And I don't think it's that they didn't want to, it's just they don't have time. And I've spent all this time and effort into it. Why not share this information with you? I really like what I'm doing. I'm surprised by, I'm surprised by all the things that I've done and learned along the way. And there's not a lot of information out there. It's all in pieces, and you have to find the pieces and put it all together. If I could just give everyone all the tools I do to make a stream better, that would be great. If I can get all the tools that, say, bigger streamers and better streamers do and take it all and use it for myself, that would be great too. If we could all just share, but it's so hard to do stuff like that. I do have a lot of commands, but if you just spam all the commands, then I take them away. So it's up to you, official gaming bros. Do you want them to stay here? Come on. Use better timing. Now, the last thing I'm going to talk about, and if you redeem it right now, depending on what it is, I'll give you money back. Let's see, manage rewards. All right. Hot pies, I'll be forgetting if I turned everything back on or not. This thing right here, the board thing. Really like the board. Right now, it's a lot of fun. Wait, I can watch the VOD and see the commands. Yes, you can, and I'll time you out later. Don't worry, I'm not afraid. I made this board for fun, and Moo Moo Cow was very, me no spam. That's a lie. Look at that little lie. Now, the board is really fun for me because it's randomized. It's a little fucked at the moment. I'm still trying to get all the kinks worked out of it, but this one's a lot better than the first one I made. Right? Because right now, the poll is stuck at the same thing over and over again. It is stuck on would FB kill you, right? I gotta fix that. I thought I fixed it last night, but it clearly did not work. There is some fuckiness to it because I've done a randomized number set with all 9 redeems with different percentages, and I'm not showing you that because, well, I gotta keep some secrets, right? What was I saying? Oh yeah, so it's randomized, but then the poll is also randomized in there as well. It's supposed to have like 4 or 5 different things, but it always chooses the same one. So I've either gotta update it manually every time or otherwise, and I keep forgetting. So yes, Mix It Up Bot is one of the best things I've ever done. Valiant North uses Mix It Up Bot quite a lot. They're probably the reason for it, for me using it. Man, Valiant North, ugh. You ever just meet someone and you go, ha, shit, you're so fucking much better than me. Not in the sense of just, oh, well, he has more followers on that or whatever, he's more popular. No, it's just like, ah, God damn it. You're more emotionally intelligent than me. You're just flat out and more intelligent than me. It's like, God damn it. Ah. You know, you just gotta accept defeat, you know? Who did he would hesitate? What is that poll? Is it that yes, of course, no, he would hesitate. Yes, I. But that's the cool thing about this bot, right? This whole bot thing allows me to have some really cool stuff. And it also just kind of, let's see, chat. I pull this up. Wait, where? Oh, it sometimes it doesn't like me. It's not like 100% the best tool ever. Oh no, it pulled it all over here. Oh, okay, so I can see a bunch of different stuff. Let's see. Come on. Where is it? Oh, I need to go over here. Oh, there. Oh. Wow. So it also allows me to do a couple of different things right here. Allows me to see all this stuff. Allows me to see my view. Oh, I'm doing good right now. All right. Hey, how's it going, all 50 of you? That's very nice. Hello. I can see my subs, regovs, and stuff like that. Mixup Bot is a really cool bot. I've really appreciated it being here. It has made my life more fun for streams and stuff. And if, I just need to, I can make little buttons down here that allow me to do stuff just on the fly. Which board is this? Oh, that one. Now I like this one a lot. I think this is a lot of fun. I wish I had done the hand motion for it, but whatever, it works. Let's see what it is going to be. Lady time.
Arhara.
Lady time's been a lot of fun. Lady time's been a lot of fun because I have brought in new chaos in the stream. I have three ladies that I like to wear on the regular. I'm sure a lot of you know of them at this moment. Gumbuddy Senpai. So, like, yeah. Give me food right now. I do not care. Watashi wa kinishinai. Ano, tabemono chodai. So, lady time's been a lot of fun because I'm not a lady. I don't identify as a lady in any shape, way, or form, but it is fun to wear frilly dresses every once in a while. Can I do it with this one? Can I grab it? Nope. Okay, I think I've turned off self-interaction. So this little lady is really fun. The current joke is that she bakes cookies during the week, and she's into hardcore BDSM on the weekends with no safe word. But what has also come of it is, I also, I was trying to find Lady Time, and this is the one... I found this public avatar. I was like, oh, okay, it's pink, it's blue, it works, whatever. Rarely use it. It's not mine. I found one of those avatar search worlds, right? It's probably, I don't know if it's a public, like, good to be public or not, and I worry about that. So I have also found the thing that a lot of people do and do not like, very divisive culture here, and that's fucking Klussy. Hi, Klussy people. Look how Klussiful this girl is. She is a wonderful individual. She causes chaos. So many people are fucking freaked out by Klussy. And as you should be, Klussy's a fucking freak, man. Klussy's a witty. Oh my Klussy. Oh my Klussy. Hi. When you got Klussy, you don't need anything else. That's right. Klussy is where it's at.
We interrupt our program to bring you this important message. I love you. Now, back to our show.
Don't you love me? Klussy's good people, huh? Klussy's very weird. Klussy's got a lot of cool things on herself. I mean, she can go into a little bit of a sad mode. And she can also do some weird shit, too. Kind of like Mikasa. Or perhaps double Kluss. Love Klussy. Klussy's great. Klussy's wonderful. Man, yeah, no. Life has been weird, man. Now, I didn't think, I started making, YouTube videos about 2 years ago. Yeah. I worked really hard on those YouTube videos, and I didn't know really what I was doing, and I still don't. I remember spending weeks and efforts and months and stuff like that on these YouTube videos, and they weren't doing anything. Goodbye, Blue. They weren't doing anything for me. I ain't untiming you out. You got that timeout? You know what it happens. So sorry. What was I saying? 2 years ago, started YouTube videos. Algorithm is a cruel bitch. What the fuck was that? If you say some naughty words in my chat, you get timed out. Because furries need to learn a lesson. So I started YouTube 2 years ago. Started making videos, spent months, efforts, and time in it, and I wasn't getting where I wanted to go, and I was always really afraid of Twitch. I was intimidated by Twitch because it's a live platform. There's a lot that can go wrong. You know, how do you entertain? Why do you entertain? What do you do for entertainment? And it was always very daunting to me because I really feel like when you come on Twitch, present the TV show. Today's TV show was the Learning Channel, right? I don't know if you learned anything. I hope you did. But yeah, it's a platform that you should do entertainment with. What that entertainment is up to you. Hi, AC. What that entertainment is up to you. But for me, it's loud, crazy, wacky. I'm trying to make jokes. I'm trying to do stuff that, you know, I guess there's two different types of streamers for me, and that's one, King of the Second Monitor, and then the show. King of the Second Monitor to me is streamers, and this is not a negative. This is definitely not a negative, and I really want to express that. It's not a negative, but you can put them on the second monitor, and you put them on the second monitor, and you listen to them, and you also do other stuff, right? That's fine. That's a form of entertainment. It's a comfort entertainment for sure. I do it with Markiplier. I put him on the other TV screen and I'll make these animations and whatnot. You know, it's just something in the background, right? Now, Markiplier can also be a TV show, right? And that's the thing I want to be is the TV show, is that I can dedicate my full attention to him and provide good content, and I hope I can do the same. But it's also harder to do when you're on a live situation. So you're on stream for 5 hours. How do you keep up all that for 5 hours? I don't know. Okay, I'm not drinking or anything, but that was a little suspect. I'm trying to get this set up. Hopefully you can. Thank you very much for the 2K thing. It's hard to be entertaining all the time, but that's what I want to do. That's what I want to do. I have a couple of favorite streamers. I really like what Ollie Greenhorn is doing because he is also doing the I don't want to be on your second monitor. I want to be on your front. I want to be on your first monitor. I want to be the entertainment. He's doing a really good job with that. Or you can look at like somebody really big, like Fillion, really interested in what she's doing. She is an entertainer, 100%. Love what she's doing. I hope one day I could even be like that, but I don't think I could. Because my sense of humor is different, and what I present is also very different, and that's okay too. It's very weird to be at 2K followers because I don't know if I deserve it. I don't know. I definitely think if you want to be successful as a streamer, you just need consistency. Everybody has their own cup of tea, and with the diversity out there, you can definitely be many people's cup of tea. Whether you are a chill streamer, a sleep streamer, a screamy, loud streamer like myself or whatever, you just need to find your market and do it consistently. I think that's the only thing I could ever say about Twitch that would be the consistency. Now, what is happening to Twitch? I don't know. Is the next step streaming onto YouTube? I don't know. Is it streaming on Kick? I don't know. Life is weird. Life is crazy. And you know what is really something I try to remember is that all of this is fleeting. This is all temporary. I'd say I get to fucking, I don't know, million followers on Twitch. I'm the next XQC, whatever. Fuck it. It all comes to an end, right? And you have to remember that if it's temporary, have fun with it now. And we are all just in it for along the ride. You know, there needs to be no P2P, like you can host your own content yourself. And yes, I mean, like, you know, it's interesting. I don't know. But then central points of failure, censorship to YouTube. And yes, I mean, like, die with the controllers in your hand. It's a very bizarre thing. It's all bizarre. And I don't know. It's been a weird ride. The days where I think Twitch is streaming. I don't know about Twitch. I don't know about YouTube. I don't know about Kick. I think I'm actually afraid of Kick. With the Aiden Ross whole thing, just doing that, it just breeds a lot of hatred and stuff like that. And I feel like Twitch has, for all of its faults and problems, has a little bit more control on what comes up on the stream. I feel like it's a little bit more of a wholesome community, even though it can be very problematic. Like, thank you for all you've done, Twitch engineers, but yeah, time to evolve. And I agree with you there. I think we should evolve. It's all new. It's very weird. I don't know where this is going. Both the platform and then what I'm also doing as well. Because all this could fucking end in a second. You know, see you at the next threshold. We'll see who's coming with you when you look back, right? Maybe I'll make that next threshold or maybe I won't. I don't know. But I hope I have fun going along there all the way. All right, I think I've kind of expounded upon my thoughts and stuff. So before I go, does anybody have any questions? Like, I feel like a teacher at the end of the class. All right, everybody, here was your lecture. Do you have any questions? Yes, you in the back. Why am I highlighting rare pun? Is there anything better I can put on the background here? What do I got all up here? See, I like, oh yeah. Would you fucking streamers use this goddamn website? No, but not everyone lives in the fucking Americas, okay? I can't tell you how many Discord servers I'm in where it's like, hi, I'm streaming at 8 p.m. Which 8 p.m.? Which 8 p.m., you fuckers? If you use this goddamn beautiful website, it will show you the local time no matter where you are and what time it is. You know what? Let's see. What fucking time is it for me? Huh? Uh-oh. Come on, you little shit. Let's refresh this page. Yeah, it's 21:17, right? 9:17 my time. What time is it for you? I don't know. If you go to my fucking Discord server and you look at the stream announcements, it'll show you what time I stream in your time. Streamers, if you're paying attention in either the VOD or now or wherever, use this fucking website in your Discord. I swear to fuck. It's not that hard. Okay, I'm sorry. I got a little pissy there. Whew. You love me. All right. 5:17 a.m. All right. This is a great website. I use it all the time. By the way, I have a Discord. More welcome to !! Discord. Also, if you want to know any of the platforms that I use this evening, and want to use them yourself, type in !! How, H-O-W. And it will show you links to everything that I used tonight. With mixed up placement of the overlays, I found to be wonky. Is it best to use full screen animations to do the placement in DaVinci? Yes. Yes, I recommend that. Because in DaVinci, it's a lot easier to put the animation where you want. So like I make my animations in 1920 by 1080, whatever. And like say the board, it covers that side of the screen. On the animation in DaVinci, it's also on that side of the screen as that size. So placement is very funky with Mix It Up. Don't particularly care for it. For example, can I make an example? I don't think I can. Oh wait, yes I can, I think. Hold on. Overlay widgets. Nope. Was it air? Oh yeah, it was air conditioning. So if I turn this on, yeah, you see that over there? It doesn't work. This thing doesn't work. I don't know how this works, but like if you do this, and you can see what it's like. Screen position pixels is like, what the fuck is this horseshit? So if I do this and then press save, what does it do? Puts it. What am I gonna do with this? Huh? Fucking weird, man. Get out of here. I don't like you. So yeah. So yeah, as you can see in the chat, there is plenty of links to do what I do as well. I'd show you my OBS, but that is too much. If you want help or anything like that, feel free to contact me on my Discord, and I will do my best to help you as I can, because I think it's more important to share this knowledge than to keep it bottled up and say, look at me, I'm so special. You're not allowed to know what I know. Ugh. Okay. Is that it? Did I do it all? Hold on, I wrote notes. We talked about sound alerts. We did. Talked about stream elements. Yep, trigger fire. Let's see. Redeems, show how to make redeems, did it. Oh, right. Exclamation point search. SEARCH. I think it does something. Covered a heck of a lot, didn't I? I'll do my best to condense this into something. Find cool worlds and visit VR chat by using. Ah, okay. This is a Joey J. Rude trick. So you probably are thinking about all the crazy worlds that I go and visit here in VR chat, and this is how I find them. So actually, let's see if I can actually get us to one of those worlds right now. Just for a change of pace, right? So right now we're just doing a little loading. This is right, that's right. A little loading, little loading. If I switch over. Oh, lots of things went wrong. Oh yes, so you can't see it right now. So what I'm doing is I'm having an alpha of transparency on my VR chat camera, but if I do this, we come to this lovely little world. Mm-hmm. Yeah. If you type in that hashtag that you see in the chat and you want to find new worlds in VR chat, that is a really cool way of doing it because people post pictures. By the way, the translation of that is VR chat underscore world shokai. Shokai. Shokai in Japanese means to introduce or present or show. There we go. There we go. Let me just show off this one little world, and then I think we'll just call it a day. It's been super fun hanging out with you guys. I'm glad I got to talk to you. I hope that you learn something. I hope you won't abuse your powers. I hope that everything will be glorious and good, and maybe you can use some of this information for yourself in some way, shape, or form. I hope that a lot of it made sense. If it didn't, that's okay. You're more than welcome to Discord me in the Discord. I'll try to do my best to answer questions as necessary. Thank you all so much for the 2K followers. It's been super fun. I'm super glad to have done it all. I'll continue to try to improve the stream in the best ways I can. I know in the video I should say thank you, and I will continue to try to say thank you. So thank you very much for watching, being a part of everything. And I'm going to continue to make little animations and do wacky stuff. I want to do more contests. I want to do more, more interactions with you. I don't know what that's going to be. But I really appreciate you all being so supportive and being here with me. So thank you all so very much for watching and everything. I guess we're done. I have nothing else planned. I feel like I covered, hopefully, everything that I set out to do. The Pleasure Tutorial definitely covered everything. You're absolutely right, too. Finding the kind of info comes in small pieces all over the internet. So kudos for full explanation from start to finish. Thank you, Timberion. I appreciate it. Thank you, Chris. Been spottily watching on PS piece of shit phone. Keep doing what you're doing. Be it on Twitch or elsewhere. You, Mikasa, and company got a good thing going. Thank you very much. I very much appreciate it. It's been super fun. I hope this lasts. That's all I can say. So I guess we're done for the evening. As tradition on Twitch is good etiquette to raid into someone else. I'm of the opinion to raid someone of equal value or smaller. Raiding upwards is not always, in my opinion, the best solution, but that is a personal opinion. There's no right or wrong answer here. Excellent stream, thank you very much. Raiding is important. Raiding your friends is good. Raiding new people is good. Raiding is great. Now, it is of my opinion that you don't have to, when you raid someone, you don't have to stay in their chat, like, just raid, word, bye. That's how I do things. And that's probably what I'll do this evening. So let's see. Okay. Hold on, let me just see who I want to raid after all this conversation. It's like, who do I want to raid? Oh man, the last time I raided this person, I crashed them. So part of me wants to raid them again because will they crash? I hope they won't, because I felt so bad the last time that happened, but so I'm going to try again. Let's see if I can get them. They've got one person watching them right now. Let's get them up there. Let's see. Okay, now. C-A-P-T. Oh, come on. A-I-N. Don't. L-A-S. There, finally. Jesus. All right. Alright, looking forward to seeing whatever the future brings. Good night, good day, and everyone, then thank you again, Foxy. Keep bringing a pink light into everyone's day. Thank you all so much for watching. I hope you've enjoyed everything. Good night, Foxy Boy. Stream, glad I raided you. I'm glad you did too. I know I'm usually a lot less calm for my streams, so here was your chill, I don't know, stream for this evening. So thank you all so much for watching. I'm going to go raid Captain Laser Paws. I will see you on the Flippy. See you on Thursday. I'll be playing Dying Light. Maybe I'll be done with that game eventually. So good night, goodbye, and see you later.